Alright, I'm going to have a play with the blue bowl that I've just bought. Blue bowl, sitting on a bucket, inside a tub. A little 12 volt pump. Onto battery. A little bit of black sand with gold in it. Turn the water on and see what happens. See, you can just see black sands crawling up the centre cone. Theory has it, should leave just the gold. This is a first effort, and I was supposed to screen everything so it's the same size. It'd be interesting to see if there's any gold left in the bucket. I'll crank it up a little bit, try and get that last. Instructions say I may need to blow it back out to the outside and try and get it to separate. We'll see what happens. Oh yeah, I'm really close to the edge of the bowl now, so I can see the gold starting to move, so I'll back it off again. Anyway, there you have it. Blue bowl.